vertex cover problem. Okay, so we have given a graph, okay, and I am asking whether the graph contains a vertex cover of size k. Okay, that is, what is a vertex cover? A vertex cover is a set of vertices that covers every edges in the graph. Okay, its formal definition is given here. Okay, informally, a vertex cover is a set of vertices that cover every edges in the graph. Okay, so consider the vertex B here. The vertex B covers three edges, BA, BC, and BD. Okay, now the vertex E covers the edges ED and EC. Okay, and vertex A covers edge AB and AC. Okay, so if you look at the graph, these three vertices AB and E covers all the edges in the graph. Okay, so I can say this graph is having a vertex cover of size 3. Okay, so our problem here is, we have given a graph and we have to find out whether the graph having a vertex cover of size k. Okay, so a naive algorithm for determining whether the graph is having a vertex cover of size k is to list all k subset of vertices and check each one to see whether it covers all edges. Okay, and this cannot be done in polynomial time. Okay, so the vertex cover problem is a NP complete problem. Okay, for that first we have to prove that vertex cover problem is NP, that is, it is verifiable in polynomial time. Then we will reduce a non-NP hard problem to the vertex cover problem and prove that vertex cover is a NP hard problem. And since it is both NP hard and NP, we can say the vertex cover problem is a NP complete problem. Okay, so we can verify, suppose if you are given a set of vertices V dash, okay, and the size of V dash is K, that is, V dash is having K vertices, then you can check for each edge UV belongs to V, that whether U belongs to V dash or V belongs to V dash. That is, we can easily verify whether the given set of vertices covers all the edges of the graph in polynomial time. Okay, so we can say that the vertex cover problem is verifiable in polynomial time, so it is a NP problem. Okay, now we have to prove a vertex cover problem is a NP hard problem. For that, we will take a non-NP hard problem. We know Kluk is an NP hard problem. We proved it in previous lecture. Okay, so we will reduce the Kluk problem to the vertex cover problem. Okay, for that we have to find out the complement of a graph. Okay, and in the complement of a graph, we will add the edges that does not belong to the current graph. Okay, then we will reduce the algorithm, that is, the reduction algorithm takes an input instance of Kluk problem, and then it complements the graph in polynomial time, and G bar V minus K is an instance of vertex cover problem. That is, here it is formally saying how we will convert a Kluk problem to vertex cover. I will explain with an example, don't worry. Okay, and the graph G has a Kluk of size K if and only if the graph G bar has a vertex cover of size mod V minus K. Okay, let us see an example, then you will understand it clearly. Okay, so consider this graph. Okay, can say this graph is having a Kluk of size 4. Okay, so UV, this Kluk is connected. Okay, everything is connected here. Okay, but it does not have a Kluk of size 5 because Z is not connected to V or Y. Okay, so now first let us find out the complement of this graph. Okay, so complement of a graph is obtained by adding edges that does not belong to this graph. Okay, so we have an edge VW. Okay, that does not belong to this graph. Then the edge uz, sorry, vz, then the edge wu, then edge zy, then edge xw. Okay, these edges are the edges marked in red color and does not belong to this graph. Okay, so I am extracting the complement of this graph. Okay, so this graph is a complement. This is g bar if this given graph is g. Okay, this is the complement of the graph. Okay, so now if you see this graph, the complement graph is having a vertex cover of size 2. Okay, that is z and w will cover all the edges of this complement graph. Okay, so once again, our assumption, the graph g has a clique of size k if and only if the graph g bar has a vertex cover of size mod v minus k. Okay, so mod v minus k, we have a 6 edges. Okay, so mod v is 6. Okay, and I said that this graph is having a clique of size 4. Okay, so mod v minus k, that is 6 minus 4 is equal to 2, and this is having a vertex cover of size 2. Okay, so here we reduced the clique problem to a vertex cover. Okay, so how we reduced, we find out the complement of the graph. Okay, and the complement graph is having a vertex cover of size mod v minus k if the given graph is having a clique of size k. Okay, this is how we can convert the clique problem to a vertex cover problem, and this conversion can be done in polynomial time. I am not going into its proof in detail. Okay, so we have converted the clique problem to vertex cover. So vertex cover is also an NP hard problem, and we have already proved that the vertex cover problem is a NP problem. So since it is both a NP hard and a NP, we can say that the vertex cover problem is a NP complete problem.